I mean, it was cool at first. All the other kids were doing it. We all thought it was fine when an extreme flavor would cause you to breathe fire or have smoke come out your ears. We didn't know how extreme things could get. Friends don't let friends abuse an extreme flavor. Know your limit. Crunch responsibly.